He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this five-over match between India and England. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary box is Mel Jones.
Good evening, everyone. The weather conditions are perfect for cricket. Absolutely no threat of rain. The pitch is breaking up.
Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. The home team winning the toss and have decided to bat first.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Hit very firmly. It's in the air.
No!
He launches that up and over the rope.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this
We're there.
Reasonably good over there. Curran, the left arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
Change of pace did not bother him one bit. That's six.
Yes. Can't hit it more sweetly than that. Runs.
Yes. Oh, nice shot. Wide there.
Yep. This is high in the air. right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Timed that absolutely perfectly.
Goes all the way and gets six.
Yep.
Ah, super shot. That's the 50 partnership. A good job.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Shot, he certainly got hold of that.
Yep.
Oh, what a shot. Six.
Is going to have some time between the overs here to try and find a way to come back from it.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Oh, great shot. Another good shot. He's closing in on the half century.
Yes.
Oh, that bat is all middle. Great batting. The crowd on their feet. Where will this one go?
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. Superb timing.
The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Nice shot.
That's it.
Jennings won't like that at all. Darwin, rapidly reaching 50, super batting. effort, 4 runs.
They've scored a massive total here. The batting was all class on this wicket and there were some very big scores. The opposition have a huge task ahead of them. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if they're going to be a chance of chasing this mammoth total down. It's going to be really tough.
The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the north end. To start off with.
Yep.
Keeper!
Can't make it back against some great work in the field. That's out.
Yep, gotcha. Bowler.
Renwell there, get two.
Armour is the new bowler from the south. That's been a really tremendous performance.